This begins the classical portion of tonight's concert, which I promise you will enjoy. The first song is called Symphony No. 9. It's by Dvorak. It was written in 1893 on his visit to the United States. It's based on Native American music and African American spirituals. It's actually written in four movements, so that we would ask that you wait until all four movements are complete until you applaud. We hope you enjoy Dvorak's Symphony No. 9.